Merry Christmas to all you on YouTube. So I got 2 DVDs and a 4K Ultra HD. I will be keeping this as a placeholder until I get the Blu-ray. And now here's the 4K Ultra HD I got today. This is 4K Ultra HD only, and I did need to upgrade my copy of this movie, but I'm gonna have to keep my VHS copy of this movie until I get either a new VHS copy or a 4K Ultra HD player.